in my hands, and all I hear is the sound.